What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm an idiot. So, I know we were doing well, which I'm proud of us for. For always making it that far. Today is going to be a side mission. Because I just realized, in order to actually beat her, which that means I got really lucky when I made it to Manic. Really lucky. We have to, how do I say this? Be at least over level 20. We went in there as level 11s, and me as a level 13. We were severely unprepared. So, today's a side mission. Main objective, grinding. Fighting anything we can find. Because we were severely underprepared. I actually just learned that. I feel like an idiot.
Shh. Thank you.
Closest things, and give us a chance to save every time, so that way we don't accidentally forget to save and lose all other levels. So I'm just like, you know, going back here after every, not after, but after a few of the fights seems like a good way to stay on top of it.
Thank you.
for my. Because I moved it recently from the corner, like I said, and I haven't really figured out a place for everything to go without it feeling cluttered. So, sorry if right now it seems like I'm far away. I'm not. I am here. It's just my mic is far away.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry. We literally have an Afghan supplier.
Thank you.
So, let's go for it. And we might have a better shot than we did last time.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna leave that one here, guys. I know I've been a little short on the uploads lately, but consider this extra long one a make up for that. And also, we will be doing a bit more grinding to get Omori's Painful Truth. That should also help in the next video. I might also do that off camera, just, you know, maybe. But until then, that's me. This is me signing off.